The anointing of God is related to your calling, gifting, and function. Whatever God's called you to do, there's an anointing for it. If you're a musician, God's anointed you. If you're an artist, there's an anointing for that. If you're a teacher, there's an anointing for that. If you're a businessman, there's an anointing for that. If you're a software developer, good news, there's an anointing for that. Each one of us is anointed by the Holy Spirit, empowered, and you can grow in it.